Hello and welcome to this overview for GloRyder generator wheel lights. Today we're going to be looking at the models for Polaris Slingshot, cars and trucks, and Can-Am Spider motorcycles. Now this is a pre-installation video to show you how to set it up before you put it on your vehicle. Let's take a look inside. First, remove the packing from the bottom of the unit. Hold it with one hand and twist off the bottom. Look for the indentation in the bottom here. You can put your fingernail in there and gently pry it loose, going around the unit until it falls out freely. Remove the foam packing. Now the unit spins freely. Remove one of the batteries from the battery pack and place it in the battery holder, making sure that you put the positive end and the negative ends in the correct position. You'll notice the graph on the circuit board. Next, turn the switch at the top of the circuit board into the on position. You'll see the lights come on. If you don't see the lights come on, put the battery in again a second time. The battery has to sit correctly, so you may need to do it again. Once you see the lights come on, you're ready to program it. Remove the remote control from the package and test to see if there's a battery inside it by pressing one of the buttons. If you see the light come on in the top, you know there's a battery installed. If not, remove the four screws from the remote control and take the back off. Take a battery and place it inside, mounting it correctly. The spring side is the negative side of the battery. You'll see a light come on inside when the battery is in, and that shows you that you're ready to go. Place the back of the cover back on and put the screws in. The remote control features are as follows. On is up, down is off, lock changes the colors, and the square button sends the signal to the wheels. Test and see if the circuit board is paired to the remote control by pressing the up button. If the unit does not turn on when you press the up button, hold down the lock and that will program the circuit board. Let's demonstrate. It will just be a few seconds and you'll see the lights begin to flash. Once you see the lights flashing, the remote is paired to the circuit board. Take a moment and let the unit cycle as you change through the colors. Once you see the light go off in the top, it's ready to change colors. You'll change the remote control color and then send that color to the wheels. Once you've made sure that your unit is working correctly, take the top portion and gently slide it back over the top and press down on it until it sits into place. Make sure that there's no gaps before you put this back in your housing. You can install it back in the housing by turning it counterclockwise first and then clockwise so that you don't cross-thread it. Listen for the clicking sound and you'll know that it's locked in place. Now you can remove the cap once it's installed on your vehicle and you can have access to the battery. Put your fingernail under the lip and just lift it gently until it comes off and you can have easy access to change the battery. Never attempt to remove the clear plastic from the housing without first putting the lens in. The reason is because when you put your hands on it, it compresses it into an oblong shape and then it will be very difficult to remove. Always put the lens in first before you remove it, and then it will be very easy to twist out. The same thing goes with the other end. If you have the generator out and you compress that circle, then you're bending it out of alignment and it will be very difficult to remove the cap. So always remember, before you remove these components, have the cap on or at least the lens, and then it will be very easy to remove. The first thing that we recommend that you do is charge your batteries when you receive your GloRyders. So take them out of the package and put the battery in the charger. You may receive a 4-battery charger or 2-battery charger depending on your vehicle. This is a generic battery and charger, and they do take several hours to charge. However, if you're interested in faster chargers or higher capacity batteries, we do have those available on our website, so check them out. We hope you've enjoyed these tips and tricks in our overview video of the new GloRyder generator wheel lights today. And be sure to check out the installation videos available on our website and on our YouTube channel to see how you can install them on your vehicle. We'll see you next time.